examples, but for students, a bunch of papers, and like scan them to see which questions are written. It's a hectic process. And this process can be introduced, like, if you have a technical issue by automation, you have a very simple app. We can get the app very local, and you know, this sort of online
software
is not much on that. The thing is that the basic problem is that students can actually save them by using our app and reading text files in the app. And the app itself will tell you what questions are needed. Itself remove a lot of other things which are not needed using very simple concepts like regex. Now, the thing is, we are actually not checking string comparison, we're doing string similarity, which is very different from that. Because it's not just string comparison, like where we just do one function and it comes out. The thing is, like, the question, like, using this, use K-maps to solve this question. The second question could be formulated like, let's take this example. Using NAND gates, solve the given Boolean recipe. Solve the given Boolean recipe using NAND gates. If I use string comparison, this is not going to come as the same as thing. Because these are not same strings, but they also mean the same. So how do we actually get one of them?